Ang laki ni expat, guys. Ang laki ng banana niyan, sigurado, guys. Ayan, guys, ang dala ko. Hindi po ako nag practical tayo, no? Hindi ako nag luggage. Kasi oh, meron ako. Hindi ko siya ginamit kasi 6 kg siya, kaya yan ang gagamitin natin. Konti lang.
Maneta pa lang, 5 kg.
Alam nyo ba, laman yan, guys, puro tsokolate. Tsokolate. See you, Pina.
Ayan po, guys. May kamarites na po siya doon kaagad. Sa marites. Ay, nako. Marites. Kachismis na siya. Marites. Anong pinag-uusapan niyo siya, marites? Stay safe. Enjoy your vacation.
Bye-bye.
Okay na? Yay!
Before settling down, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in the overhead compartment and small heavy items under the seat in front of you.
gentlemen, we have started our initial approach into Manila. Please ensure that your large electronic devices and carry-on baggage are stowed in the overhead bins or under the seats in front of you. Your seat backs are upright, tray table stowed, window shades open, and your seatbelt securely fastened. We will be coming around to assist you as you prepare for arrival. Please refrain from removing anything from the aircraft and ensure that your cell phones are in flight mode. Spirit of Christmas that will guide you into a brighter new year. May your hearts be warm this holidays. Maligayang Pasko po from Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Safe travels to everyone.
Ayan guys, bilang isang OFW, napakasarap sa ating pakiramdam na makapiling at makasama natin ang ating pamilya sa araw ng Kapaskuhan. Kaya guys, laban lang sa mga tulad kong OFW na umaasa na makapiling ang ating pamilya. Sige lang guys, laban lang. Huwag tayong susuko. Dahil itong pangarap natin is para sa ating pamilya. For almost 13 years na hindi ko sila nakasama, eto ako ngayon. Makakasama ko sila sa araw ng Pasko. This is Rampadorang Inday Vlog. Bumabati sa inyo ng maligayang Pasko, manigong bagong taon.